abductor planks. From a plank position with your hands and your feet as your base, you're going to pick your leg up, raise it out to the side, tap the floor, and bring it back to the starting position. Then you'll do the same thing on the other side, and you'll continue for the given number of reps.